F1 25 brings the next leap in Formula 1 realism with overhauled physics, improved AI, and ultra-detailed racetracks that look almost lifelike. But to truly feel the speed, you will want the smoothest experience possible. Today, I will share my optimized PC settings so you can enjoy every corner, overtake, and high speed straightaway at maximum fidelity and flawless performance. Let's now optimize your game using my optimized PC settings and low specs experience. My PC video game optimization solution built to improve average FPS numbers, boost overall performance, and deliver smoother gameplay in hundreds of PC games. The optimized PC settings method in this video is designed for systems that are not severely limited by hardware. If you are aiming for smoother gameplay and higher average FPS without sacrificing much visual quality, this guide is for you. But if your main goal is to squeeze out every frame possible, I have got a separate video guide made specifically for that. This is just a recommendation, of course you can use the low specs experience however you like. Now, let's dive in. First, download and install the low specs experience using the link in the video description. Now start it from your desktop shortcut and head into the optimization catalog. Choose your digital platform or let it auto-detect, select your game and click load the optimization package. Low specs experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system, and if it does not, manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Here, choose optimized PC settings, select your optimization preset, and set the in-game resolution. I recommend testing the available optimization presets to see what works best for you and your system, as the expectations and needs vary drastically between PC gamers. Once done, click Apply Optimization, close Low Specs Experience, and start your game. And don't worry, if you don't like the changes made by Low Specs Experience, you can easily undo everything with the Revert Changes option. That's it, until next time, happy gaming!